Hi, I'm Lindy. And last time I showed you how I got that black texture pattern in my paintings. And so this time I'm going to show you what I do with it after I put that pattern down. So last time I was showing you how I get this pattern, all this black line. And so sometimes I have too much of it and I want to take some of it off. So I use my spray bottle quite a bit, and I use a textured sponge. It's really coarse. And I just spray with my spray bottle and use my sponge and take off some of that pattern. And this works really well. Just spray and, you know, scrape it off basically with the sponge. And so I just do that all over the pattern, or all over the painting. And I use my rag and dab it up. And that's how I get some of that off. So that works really good. I love my spray bottle. I use it a lot. So the other thing I'm going to show you next time is how I get this swirly line. You'll see that a lot in my paintings, and a lot of people have asked me how I do that. So next time I'm going to show you how I do that. So that's all for now, and thanks for watching. Okay, bye.